Tonight, the great prophecy of Prophet Isaiah is fulfilled. For to us a child is born, to us a son is born. Dear friends, birth of Christ is a feast of compassion, tenderness, peace, and grace which God shares with the humanity. Christmas brings a message of joy and love to us, which we need to proclaim to the world. St. Norbert, our Holy Father, was inspired by this same message and founded a new religious order 900 years ago on the Christmas night. As we celebrate 900 years of the birth of Norbertine order, we thank and adore the Savior of the world who is born in our midst. Come, let us adore him.